Hello world! Today is another day. We are heading back to Kogukay for a major transfer of Filipino crew member from different ships starting from Brilliance, Mariner, Empress, Oasis, that's us, and Asamara Pursuit. So we are all moving to Liberty of the Seas. Gonna be pretty busy. As you can see, those are our sister ships heading towards the same direction. Hello, what's up outside world? Welcome back to my channel once again. This is Ice Camacho working in a cruise ship traveling the world for free. So you probably guess where I am. I am on deck 16 on the roof deck of Oasis of the Seas to give you a sneak peek on what is happening out. Wait! Hi there, what's up, world? Good morning. It is about 12 in the afternoon, and I just got here on Liberty of the Seas. And yes, I'd like to welcome you on our day 67 of our crazy adventure on board. So, hi guys, what's up? So, nakita nyo yung chant ng mga Filipino, yung effort and creativity nila, nakakatuwa. Ang saya ko, sobra. I am genuinely happy kasi nakaka-uplift ng spirit. So, thank you sa support, guys. Shout out to our Blue Boys of Independence of the Seas for efforts of creating those banners. We appreciate it. Thank you. Sobrang pagod ko and I can't wait to get in and to get rest and jump on my bed. Thank you.
So guys, I'm so excited to see this room. The feeling when you start opening a present and you get excited to see what's inside. Oh my god. See, I got a major upgrade from ordinary crew cabin to guest room cabin. And now look at my room. This is amazing. This is beautiful. It looks paradise. Look at how nice it is. It's a sweet room. Oh my god. Thank you, Liberty, for giving me a chance to experience how it is to be in a sweet room. So for now, let's look at the balcony. Oh my god, it's so beautiful. Amazing. Though I have my balcony in my previous cabin, but this is crazy. I can't complain. It's way better than my previous cabin. So it's, yeah, it's pretty beautiful. And look at my TV. Come on, it's like 42 inches. Oh, amazing. Oh my goodness, I have enough space to my stuff in here. Look at this space, so huge. I can do my workout all day, all night. The couches, the drawer. Guys, look at the fridge. It has food inside. It's magic. So, moving on to our walk-in closet. Look at the color. It's so pretty. Guys, this is amazing room. I can't complain. I can stay here a little bit longer if I needed to. Move forward to our bathroom. It's too small though than my previous one, but I'm okay with it. It's pretty though. So, moving out from our cabin, we are going to the open deck. So, it's just 2 steps from my cabin. Look at this. Look at this. So, look, this is an exit area. So, it's just right next to my door. 2 steps away from my door. So, yeah. And look what's outside. Boom. It's a jogging track. Look, it's an open deck. You see people doing their workout? Yeah. It's just so beautiful. This cabin is so amazing. We're gonna go up there, and yes, I can definitely stay here as long as I needed to without any complaints. So I am okay with here. Look how big the roof that deck is. You see how pretty and comfortable my room is? I'm telling you, I can stay here a little longer. This is so great. Such a good deal. Thank you so much, Royal Caribbean International, Liberty of the Seas! Sup world, I just got in my room and it's been a pretty busy day. I need to take a rest. Thank you so much. Pleasure sharing my journey with you. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. See you! Ciao!